and can expect from your yoga class?
Well, the yoga classes will suit any level, and it's basically classic yoga, classic Hatha yoga, but it's a little bit eclectic because I borrow from other traditions as well. So it's reasonably relaxed, but most people that have done any yoga will be familiar with the moves. And we're really looking at just flexibility, mobility, and also a little bit of relaxation. But awesome. I also like to emphasize a bit of strength, because particularly as people age and they lose a little bit of mobility over time through one thing or another, keeping, maintaining their strength and agility is very, very important.
Great. So people who've spent the morning doing fun runs or swims or tug of wars, 3 o'clock on Saturday or Sunday is an ideal time to relax and stretch out, isn't it?
Yes, that'll work out nicely, because then they can literally, as you say, they can stretch out, just get some lactic acid out of those tired muscles, and then, you know, that'll set them up for the evening. So that should be good.
Great. Thanks very much. Thanks, Lois. We'll look forward to your sessions at Reboot on the 5th and 6th of October.
And I hope it's a nice weekend. It should be.